Welcome back to my channel, Peeking Into Books. Today I'm going to be doing a book review on Hidden by Laura Griffin. This is book one in the Texas Murder Files series. This book is a romantic thriller. Let's take a look at what it says on the back of the book so we can know what to expect from it. It reads, when a woman is found brutally murdered on Austin's Lakeside Hike and Bike Trail, investigative reporter Bailey Rhodes turns up on the scene, demanding access and answers. She tries to pry information out of the lead detective, Jacob Merritt, but this case is unlike any he's ever seen, and nothing adds up. With the pressure building, Jacob knows the last thing he needs is a romantic entanglement. But he can't convince himself to stay away from Bailey. Bailey has a hunch that the victim wasn't who she claimed to be and believes this mugging turned murder could have been a targeted hit. When she digs deeper, the trail leads her to a high-tech fortress on the outskirts of Austin, where researchers are pushing the boundaries of a cutting-edge technology that could be deadly in the wrong hands. As a ruthless hitman's mission becomes clear, Bailey and Jacob join together in a desperate search to locate the next target before the clock ticks down in this lethal game of hide and seek. This book is 328 pages, so it's a very quick read. I really liked the character Bailey Rhodes because she is portrayed as an intelligent reporter. And because I don't want to spoil the read for you, I'll just say that I like the way she investigated her leads to get her story. Bailey's love interest is Detective Jacob Merritt. Again, not wanting to give too much away, I'll simply say I enjoyed his character, but I did prefer the Bailey Rhodes character. Oddly enough, I also enjoyed the victim. Her life story is peppered into the novel as the investigation progresses. I often read murder mysteries, but this is a romantic suspense, so it kicks it up a notch, but I didn't find it gruesome or explicit. I'll also admit that there are some fabulous plot twists that I didn't see coming, and I like it when an author surprises me. That's part of the fun of a good read. I also enjoyed Laura Griffin's writing style. It's similar to many romances that I have read. We're shown the point of view from both Bailey and Jacob, and that lets us know the reasons why each character is doing what they are doing. I enjoyed this book so much that I'm going to be picking up the next book in the series called Flight. And after I've read that, I'll be able to pick up Midnight Dunes because it's going to be released in 2022. I'm going to rate this book 4.5 stars out of 5. If you enjoy romantic suspense novels, then you should give this book a read. And if you have already read it, or if you've read any other of Laura Griffin's books, please comment down below what you thought of them. I'm always interested to hear other people's opinions about the books I've read. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this review, please consider subscribing and giving this video a thumbs up. Remember to come back to my channel, Peeking Into Books, to see another new video soon.